my channel. So for today's video, we're going to be reviewing the Lip and Luxe lipsticks from Ellana Cosmetics. If you want to know my thoughts about this product, please keep on watching. Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lollipop. Guys, let's start first with the price. So this retails for 499 pesos, pero nabili ko siya nung nag 50% off ang Ellana. That's 250 pesos each. So diba ang laking tipid niya? Actually, they have a lot of shades in their Lip and Luxe collection. So nakita niyo na yung swatches kanina. So let's go to the review part. LA, come over here. Ay. Meron konti. Isa pa. Yon! Alam nyo, kapag tumatama yung basang part sa loob, merong natitira. Pero kapag yung ito lang sa labas, sobrang wala. Wala siyang transfer. So for being kiss-proof, bigyan natin siya ng 4 pop. Guys, alam nyo, sobrang pigmented yun, nakakatuwa. Still there. So for smudge proof, 5 pops. Waterproof. LA, can you get the water, please? Still there. So waterproof, 5 pops. So I'm very, very happy na na-try ko na rin sa wakas itong Lip and Luxe ng Ellana. For the price of 499, medyo namamahalan ako sa kanya. But for the performance, I think it's worth it. So if you want to get your own Lip and Luxe lipstick, you can get it from ellanacosmetics.com. So that's it for this video. I hope you like it. If you have any questions or suggestions, just leave it in the comment box below. Also, if you like my content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Click nyo na rin yung bell button para notified kayo whenever I upload a new video. I'll see you next time. Don't forget, smile. There's always a reason to be happy. Bye! So yan, lagi yung sinasabayan.